I did a lot more better than you.
We just broke some eggs.
First degree murder. Hey guys, welcome back to the Queen's Family Channel. Today we are
back for better vision with another banger.
Back for better vision with another banger. Back for better vision with another banger.
And in today's video, we're gonna be doing the 12 egg 12 minute challenge. Yes, sir.
The way this challenge works is that we have two teams. Team A.
Yeah, baby.
Talk better, I walk better, my shoes fit me better, I get paid more than you.
Here we got Vanessa and Stephanie, the two captains.
Stephanie, the best as usual, period.
Vanessa, you already schnodd her eyes.
Of course, I couldn't be the team captain because I'm too good as a leader.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
We had to get
out of the cast.
Stop the cast. We have two teams, of course, Stephanie and Vanessa, and two bowls of eggs that contain 12 eggs. Both teams have to be able to peel both of the eggs in 6 minutes, and if they don't, they're
out.
You can't be out. You just lose.
You lose.
The winner gets this whole foo-foo egg for real.
Okay, guys, this is looking tempting.
Exactly. We have to peel the egg perfectly.
We have to make sure that the egg is perfectly beautiful, like my skin. You see that? It has to look like me, but like different head shape, because I don't have an egg head. On top of that, you can have no scratch, no dent. Okay, you can have a little dent, okay?
Yeah.
But it has to look as perfect as it can be. If we see any yolk or any crack, no.
Before we get straight to the video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe. I said, don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Don't forget to follow our Instagram,
The Dog Queen's Family.
And let's get straight into the
video. Why? In order to determine the team. Me and Stephanie are gonna be doing rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
But once.
See who's gonna go first?
Let's do it once, then three times.
Yeah, let's just do it once. Same time.
By the way, this card says our names: Erin, Sylvia, Aaliyah, and Michelle. So let's see what team we're gonna get into. Guys, excited?
Go!
Three, two, one, go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay, that's a sticky one.
So, guys, Vanessa wants a bed for
Close your eyes, close your eyes.
Pick me. What?
Okay. I pick Erin.
Okay, close your eyes. Don't open it yet until we get all the papers, okay?
Okay, I got one.
Obviously, you
Vanessa, close your eyes. Stephanie, close your eyes.
I'm feeling. Okay, let's open the first one.
I'm scared, guys.
Okay. On the count of 3, 2, 1, open the papers.
Okay, Aaliyah. First then to crack the egg.
I'm gonna do this one, you know.
Okay, we'll see.
So guys, I'll give you a tactic. Reminder, each group has 6 minutes to pull this egg.
Ooh. Which group is going first? Nominate one person from our group to do breakfast.
We are nominating Michelle.
The boss.
What is this, honey?
The girl who can do the rock, paper, scissors for us.
The girl that's gonna lose forever.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Let's go second.
Because we're going first, do not lose motivation. When you go first, you have no competition. But when you get second, you got competition because you see what the other opponent is doing. We gotta give it our best shot. Dad behind the scene. Please give us the honors of setting the timer to 6 minutes, please. Thank you very much, sir.
6 minutes.
Let's set it down.
Six minutes.
Guys, the time itself, 6 minutes.
Okay, everybody on
this. So, guys, hands on the head.
Hands on the head.
I guess ready?
Yes.
On your mark. Get set. Go! Okay, it's about the previous. Okay?
So Isabel, Mama said, Michelle, what are you doing?
Oh yeah, it's about the prettiest. But it's about how many you only had one pretty one. I'm sorry, baby.
I can see this is why you want to get the most done. I can see Michelle
girl, they're actually concentrating.
And that's a tactic we should be using.
No, I'm distracted.
Michelle's egg is already...
I'm thinking of something else.
Thank you, Michelle.
I need egg. I thought you were...
Michelle, calm down.
Michelle,
you
just do what I do.
We should keep going. Keep going.
Go.
By the way, guys, remember the egg has to be perfect.
Yes.
Don't scratch.
Slow and steady wins the race, Michelle.
We don't have to be seen that
girl. Michelle, I can see some scratches. I'm not liking it. I do not like that. Imagine this is your car. You don't want nobody to scratch your car. Anybody scratching my car, they go to jail.
Michelle, good work.
You go to jail.
Michelle, good work. Keep going.
Yeah, Michelle.
Stop telling Michelle.
Think of it. Why are you telling me
this is what happened?
I can see some eggs breaking away. So yeah, but we have a chance to win cereal.
So far it's two. Very ugly.
Michelle's taking the skin off of the egg.
Michelle, do not break the egg. I beg
you. Michelle,
you know what? Take your time. I'm gonna do the rest. Don't worry about
it. No, everyone has to do it. Every single person.
How long do
I have? I said take your time.
Take my time.
Take your time.
It's when Michelle's always breaking the eggs.
Michelle, stick your finger through the egg.
Girl,
don't do that.
Oh, girl, thank you, Michelle.
You're not okay.
Michelle, you're wasting time.
No, oh, look God, at this
you guys are.
Why are you guys willing me to do all the work?
Sorry.
Yeah, keep smashing. Whoa, please.
Smash it into its throat.
Yeah.
No,
just
do it,
because
I might need help.
Yes, but no one,
look at Michelle!
Aaliyah,
look at slay to the audience. They might have a lot too.
Everybody get on me.
Yeah, on you.
Sorry, yeah? Michelle, how you doing? Breaking eggs?
I'm leaning on
yes,
you.
Yes, girl.
Michelle!
What? Yeah, keep going.
Good work, Michelle.
Let me see.
Good girl.
Come on, let me see the egg.
Guys, look at this broken egg. I'll show it at the end.
Not on about the whole egg. You can see the yolk.
I need help. As you can see, I'm trying to. This one's pretty hard.
Hey guys, we've got 2 minutes now.
You guys have 3 minutes on the dot. Just 3 minutes on the dot.
Look at Michelle. Look at Michelle.
Why is Michelle shaking? Just the egg, Michelle.
Michelle,
you're so concentrated because of this.
Don't listen to
the haters. Yeah, because we are all competitive. That's why.
Michelle broke some egg.
Competition.
No.
Look at Michelle.
Michelle stopped doing a great job, guys. Look at this.
Break him up.
And that's what you could have done.
That's a really great job.
Well done, Michelle.
Well deserved, Michelle.
Keep all the show.
Keep the good work.
I mean, they're done.
No, actually, don't touch them.
Michelle, don't touch the egg, please. Michelle, do not touch the egg. You know what?
And then you was laughing at Evan. Like,
guys, you have 50 seconds left.
And you joined 10,
8,
7,
6,
5,
4, 3,
2, 1.
Hands up.
Hands up.
Hands up.
Okay.
What is this?
No.
Show.
Judge later.
Later.
Yeah.
I'm joking. I'm glad that we managed to peel all the eggs. But are they all pretty?
I've never seen you peel eggs like this.
Me?
You don't work. No, Michelle. You don't work.
I think Michelle did a great job.
I think she had a lot of pressure.
That is not true, guys.
You only say that because she's not in your team.
Exactly.
And try to pull the whole shell out.
I think she tried her best.
Listen, when me and Michelle peel eggs, Michelle always be peeling the nicest eggs, right? And I feel like she doesn't work very well under pressure.
It is team beaten.
Put your hands on your head.
Like
you just okay.
Hold your kiss it. Go! Right. Slowly.
So we don't have to go too slow.
So as you can see, Erin, you can peel as fast as you want because you know
the
more eggs you peel, the better.
Yeah.
Just pretend this was
Julia. You're not a problem.
Relax, okay, please.
So you know what I'm
okay, you're wasting your time. Look,
we don't even have that much time left. So if you want, you can waste your time and lose with your
time.
I hear it. It's
Everyone!
No!
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 No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No
alone.
No, stop!
Stop.
Leave Erin alone.
Take that one.
No!
Erin, finish that one.
Stephanie, let Erin do what
you want. Why are you guys so aggressive with Erin?
Look at me right now.
Come on, Erin, you can do it.
Come on. Yes, Erin.
Sarah's do perfect, okay?
Sylvia, you know you're wasting time by doing perfect.
Come on,
and
he doesn't
want like a cricket.
Yes, he does.
If at least take somebody else's
pregnant egg.
Honey, take your time. Nessa, mind your business. I'm trying to help you.
Stephanie, you know what the best tool is? It's to use your nail and scratch.
Why are you laughing? That's good.
No. How many eggs did you break, Michelle?
Zero.
Should we do it rewind?
No, you broke a lot of eggs.
No, I broke one.
Do not eat those.
That's my perfect one, Sophia.
Yes, keep wasting your time. Come on.
Every
scratch it like that. Do you want me to help you?
No.
You have to.
Okay, guys, I feel like we're going.
You're probably see. I don't know why you want to destroy the egg.
I feel like we're going too slow.
Everyone's not even destroying the eggs.
We can eat one egg, and you guys are stupid.
Lovers of this channel, you can see that we won.
No.
Egg number one. As you can see, whoa, we have a little
bit of this.
It's a car accident, so Humpty Dumpty decided to sit on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. And all the king's horses and all the king's men could not put Humpty together again. So this one is out.
This one looks like a face, doesn't it? Look.
Yeah, it does.
Look at the eyes.
It looks like a smiling face.
Mouth over there. I feel like we should.
It looks like a smiling face. So
this is out.
What is that?
That was scratches. My egg. This one's been abused. You can see there's a lot of bruises and scratches. So we're gonna say no. To my right. Accidents do happen. This one is missing a yolk. It's like the inside of a human is missing. So this is dead.
Blood.
Pure skeleton. No, you can't even bleed. There's nothing. No organ, no heart, no nothing. It's just skin. Pure skin.
Moving on to this one, you can clearly see the yolk, so you're out.
I can see. Well, what about
exactly? That's not.
Yeah, yeah, you are male. So the scratches.
Just say the scratches.
Oh, scratches.
And yolk.
And yolk as well.
Okay.
Who was born this way?
Exactly.
Okay.
It's very unique.
Okay. Oh well. Because of the scratches, guys. So this one's out. We don't even have to mention. This is a third degree burn. It's like half of the skin is scraped out,
guys. I don't know. That was Iva Stephanie.
We got layers. This tectonic plate is exposed.
Oh.
What's going on?
Go on, Sylvia.
Oh!
Look at
wow, this
okay,
one.
It was born like that.
Oh,
it was born
like
that. Oh, you have any evidence?
Okay, so.
I've never seen
an egg that was born like that.
No,
I've
never seen an egg born like that.
What's saying? Okay, guys, you know, you haven't been living on Earth.
This come out.
She's been living on the rock.
This is your egg. This is your egg.
She's saying that she's been living on the rock. That's what.
Put that back, please.
What's this scratch?
Okay, is it actually 100% perfect? What did you say at the start?
Isn't that what we said?
Okay, cool. Do your thing.
Sit it right.
Oh, okay, so you want to play that day. Let's look at this abuse right over here.
Oh, no.
I heard that it's illegal to have an egg looking like this. I don't think this is good enough. Repeated offense. Repeated offender. Double crime. Double homicide. Two counts of first degree murder.
Drop the mic.
To this one, there's a hole right there.
Yeah. Hey, do not tell me they was burnt like that.
Just
one.
Yeah, just one.
Okay, cool.
And wait, look at that.
Oh my gosh.
So no,
that was
this
perfect.
This is perfect. This is perfect. That's,
if this is perfect, why is this not perfect, please? As you can see, there is bruises right over here. Bruises right over here. This one was born like that. I'll give you that, but it's not good enough. You just made it worse.
Okay, this one, I can see shells on it.
Okay, it does not matter.
It does not matter.
No shells.
It has to be
fully
perfect.
No, just
and
like
then you can see holes on it, and then...
That's skin. Say what? Oh.
What?
Yes. Show it to the camera. They can't see you.
Guys.
Okay.
See, I'm putting back.
See a bruise.
Just put it back.
A bruise. Yeah, this one is perfect.
Yes.
Yeah.
That was mine.
It's good.
Ooh, Erin, don't take the glory. It was mine. So this is out.
Guys, look at this. Okay, so look at theirs. We have the smallest scratches you can't even see, right? Not even Gordon Ramsay.
Okay, you guys.
And right over here, we have Sylvia Ramsay trying to complain. Like, compare this. Do not compare.
No, okay, let me
do
compare
not
the ugliest. No, compare the ugliest one.
Okay, let's
this
compare it
good.
In general. Stop.
This is good.
Let's go.
Compare the ugliest one, okay? Second to ugliest.
Wow.
We won.
Okay,
drop it, please. We didn't.
That was us.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Okay, overall.
We can now say that.
We won. Overall, they only had one perfect egg.
Let's go, Michelle!
One perfect egg was mine. That's it. That's a bit sad.
Here we have our supporters right there.
Guys, thank you so much for subscribing to this channel and like watching us eat. This is really nice. Your Lord, please bless this food and let it be nourishment to our body in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Can we keep praying, please? Bless our subscribers and everybody watching around the world and a bystander right over here watching us eat this delicious food as we consume it right in front of the presence in Jesus' name.
Amen. Let's go. Woo! This is it's nice and warm.
Bless the fufu, bless the viewers, bless us, and bless the bystanders. Oh my God!
Let's try the meat, guys.
Stephanie,
stop.
Can you stop?
Can we share?
I have some bad news.
Where's the fish?
Where is the
fish? Can we share?
No, absolutely not.
I should be having this. You guys should be. Crying.
Go away,
everyone. I was the only one who peeled
the egg. Sylvia, you've done nothing!
This is teamwork. But peeled a perfect egg.
I know the game.
Ooh!
Look at this.
Oh my God. Meanwhile, we're just gonna.
Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, share,
we're still gonna end the video.
Don't forget to follow our Instagram, the.queensfamily. This is amazing.
Oh, do we have frozen peas?
No!
I forgot to tell you guys, this is our dinner, and they have to eat frozen peas.
Eat the frozen peas!
I'm not
eating. Eat frozen peas!
I don't mind peas. If frozen sweet corn doesn't taste bad, then I'll have frozen peas.
Yeah, I love this.
First time ever winning an
actual Guys, show house. Your frozen peas, please.
Yeah, I will. Excuse me.
And we out. Peace.